Hello, I hope all of you are doing awesome. Today I have a very special story for you. Once upon a time there was a man and he saw there was a boy on the shore and he was picking up something from the shore and throwing it in the water. He went close to the boy and observed that the boy was picking up starfishes from the shore and throwing them in the ocean. He went near to the boy and asked, "Hey young man, what exactly are you doing?" The boy said, "You see, all these starfishes are stranded on the shore and the sun will be up very soon and the tide will be low, so I am putting them in water." The man saw that the entire shoreline was full of starfishes, there were thousands of them. He told the boy, "You see, there are thousands of starfishes. By saving some starfishes, what difference it will make?" To this, the boy bent down, picked up another starfish and threw it in water and said, "It made a difference to this one." Sometimes in life, our small efforts make huge differences in somebody else's life. So keep making these efforts, and I will see you next Sunday. Thank you for watching.